Hello friends, welcome back to Sosa's Kitchen. Today I will share with you one important recipe for Monthi Fest. Let's begin the karate suke. For this I have taken one bitter gourd. Wash and remove the seeds and cut into thin slices. Now add 1 teaspoon salt. Mix well and keep it aside for 10 minutes. Place one kadai on medium flame and add around 2 tablespoons of oil. Then add 2 large size sliced onions. Stir it. As you can see, bitter gourd is releasing its water. We want to squeeze it. And cook with the onion. Let the onion and bitter gourd cook together for 5 to 7 minutes on slow flame. Stir them in between.